What's up, YouTubers? Megaman 5, let's go with Chargeman first. Alright. So he's a fairly decent Robot Master boss. He could be gimmicky, but... let's see how this goes. I like the level here. The level is like trains. If you like trains, you'll love this level. It's kind of unique, though. Let's go. Oh, I forgot it was a ladder. Alright, so I got two more letters. Really? Okay. I forgot about them. So when they pop out, they are vulnerable. So I think these are the levels where these stupid things debut. One thing you know, if you notice about Mega Man 5, is they like to reuse a lot of... They like to reuse a lot of enemies instead of having unique enemies. I should have slid. Okay. I think the next letter will pop up soon. Okay. I mean, so far the music here is pretty cool. What? Yeah, the music is pretty cool here. I like it. It's unique. I'll take that. I'll take my health back. Thank you. I believe those chicken robots is weak against the palm weapon. I love this Mega Shard Buster. Ah, there we go, right there. Okay. Get the coil. Perfect. I should start using some of these weapons. Where is it? This thing is OP. But I love this weapon. What's over there? Bye. 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 Oh, they'll work on them, okay. Perfect. I'm gonna keep the Star Crush. I love this shield, though. They get super broken. Hey. Okay. You know, I've just been thinking, I should be utilizing the weapons more often. Alright, whatever. Alrighty, damn. I should use a... I'm gonna use a damn thing right now. Because I believe I do lose to this thing a lot. Damn, I don't want to do that. Shit. I gotta focus right now. Oh, I jumped too early. Dick. His pattern is all wacky. Got him. Yeah, his pattern is wacky at that moment. Oh, Alright, I got his weapon. I think it's the charge kick. Yeah, there we go. Charge kick. Hey, one thing about Mega Man 5 is they don't have the Marine. Sorry, Waveman is next. Let's do it. So yeah, the Marine, the submarine isn't in this game. I mean, it was kind of useless anyway, but still, that's kind of a weird thing to take out. What? I like this music though. Where did it take me? Oh, I could've got that life. Seriously? Whatever. Woo! Okay, I believe this level introduces the gimmick. Okay. Ooh. Bubbles. I mean, this is one gimmick though, but this is mother freaker. Come on. Take me places. Oh, I'll do that again. I kinda hated this part. Because you gotta like remember where the bubbles are gonna rotate. I mean spawn, not rotate. That's what I'm talking about. Where is it gonna spawn at? Okay. Come on, come on. Got it, coach. Yep, here we go, the vehicles. I believe wasn't this game oh crap, I gotta heal myself. Well this is gonna suck. I might as well just die right now. Okay. I forgot to heal myself. Alright, let's go. Yeah, so wasn't this the same time Mega Man X was in development? If I'm wrong, let me know. Woo! So, this thing is pretty fun. It just later parts. You want to be in a certain area. Crap, I messed up. You don't want to take too much damage, though. Gee, jumping early. I'm an idiot. Yeah, you don't want to jump too early. I'll take too much damage. Okay, it's a mini boss that's about to pop up. And for some odd reason, I get the since I'm holding the charge button often. Oh crap! Gotta remember this pattern. Got it, coach. First try. So you gotta be careful here. And the letter right here is kind of bullshit. Dick. I kind of wanna. Woo! Fuck it. I kind of wanna save state right now though. Cause I'm so afraid I'm gonna miss this letter. It's coming up right now. Jump! Yes! Got him all. Perfect! First try! Wait. Are you dick? Okay. I'm gonna have to use the E-Tank. I don't wanna die. Well, I got beat! Okay, now I got beat the bird, so I should... I will show him off, but I'm gonna wait. Okay, let's just do this right now. Alright, Waveman. I don't think he... Well, I was gonna say. He's not that annoying, like... Drill or Dive Man. But he's a dick also. But, right there, I'm done. All 8 robot masters are defeated. I just realized I've beaten all the robot masters on my first go in this whole game. The robot master's not that bad actually in this game. It's kind of easy. You got Water Wave. A move I don't even use. Alright. The next stop is Proto Man. See you guys next time. We'll be taking on Proto Man's Fortress. See you guys next time.